It's a 2-to-1 ratio on rice. 2 parts water, 1 part rice. You add the 2 numbers, and that's actually how much you're going to get for cooked rice afterwards. So 1 cup of rice, 2 cups of water equals 3 cups cooked rice.
And it snowed over the weekend here, a Christmas snow in this area, and you might have heard about it in the news, and this is a nice hot meal for snowy weather, isn't it?
Yes, it is. And since I've lived in North Carolina now for 9 years, this is the 3rd winter that I know of that I can recall that it has snowed.
Yeah. She doesn't like snow. I love snow. I go out and play in the snow.
Well, I'm from the north, and I moved down here to get away from it.
Yeah. I'm trying to make it snow in my head, and she's trying to make it not snow.
Yes.
But that's okay. You know, sometimes I think if they opened up my head and they looked inside, they would see one of those little balls that you shake and it snows.
Uh-huh.
That's what's in there. With a snowman right in the middle, inside my head.
Yeah. Sometimes I think so.
What do they call them?
Snow globes?
Snow globes.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so this is getting ready here to boil. And one of the reasons that you keep stirring it is to make sure that everything gets thoroughly mixed and it doesn't stick on the pan anywhere.